bringing to you news highlight from OCO TV. The Lebanon's Prime Minister Hassan Diab and his entire government have resigned following the gas explosion on Tuesday, August 4th, which killed more than 160 persons in the country. Prior to the blast, Lebanon was suffering from a bad economic crisis coupled with the increasing rate of coronavirus in the country. The citizens took to a violent protest, accusing the government of corruption and gross mismanagement. The Prime Minister, in his speech on Monday night, called the blast a disaster beyond measure and an earthquake that shook the country, which has led to himself and his entire government to resign. Stay tuned as we bring to you more juicy highlights on OCO TV. My name is Gia. Stay safe.